You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Poppy's as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one, too.
Hi, my name is Poppy. I love you. Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect. Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it, and smells just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
I'm a real girl. Just like you.
What's the time?
Playtime!
And if you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at just $2.99 a person. An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory. We can't...
opened my case.
Playtime Co.'s new patented elastic plastic, you can stretch, pull, and twist Mommy Longlegs in the craziest ways. She loves watching you play. When you're having fun, she's having fun. The new Mommy Longlegs from Playtime Co. What's the time?
Does someone need a hug? Give me a big squeeze. I promise I won't bite.
For freeing me. I was stuck in there for so long. Thank you. I'd like to pay you back. There's a train station nearby. It needs a coat, and I have it. We're gonna get out of here. As soon as you get on up here...
This way.
Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
Stairs, and we'll start by playing musical memory. See you in a bit.
birthday is!
June 28th. Make a wish!
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Amazing! Mommy hasn't seen the place up and running in years! Mommy can only imagine how excited Bunzo must be! It's been such a long time since he's been able to play, to cheer, to eat. Oh, that's the dinner bell! Good luck!
Bye.
been fine, Jane.
Round 5. G violent, turquoise, violent, smiley face, yellow, violent, question, smiley face, A, question, mark, massacre, lambda, A, turquoise, smiley face, Morgan, massacre, governor, massacre, violent, red, yellow, equality, part 2, question, mark, Morgan, G, smiley face.
Oh, it broke. That's no fun. For doing such a splendid job, Mommy has decided to give you part of the code for the train. Look up. Mommy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you.
She's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wacko Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Welcome to Wacka Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun.
Another hint for you. Only one game left to play. Sad. Mommy was hoping you'd stay here forever. Though, it's never too late to change your mind.
Thank you.
before. You're so good. Seems like you're ready for the final game, statues. Follow Mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope you had a fun day at the game station. See you next time.
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
It was always so sad to see the kids go. They called me Mommy because I was the closest thing they ever had to one. But they'd come for games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone,
thank you. Thank you. You cheated! I hate cheaters! Now, we're going to play one last game! It's called Hide and Seek! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
you kill her? Good. I'll board the train. We need to leave.
You're capable. We will.
What is...
All right, Miss Harper. Please explain the situation. Spare no detail.
Well, like any night, all the children were getting to sleep. It was peaceful, quiet. Catnap had the red smoke in the room. Then suddenly, there was this scream. Nightmares happen, I know, but this... I mean, dilated pupils and quivering lips. The way her eyes darted around the room, and I swear, her hand in mine, it felt like her blood was boiling beneath her skin. She saw something, too. Something horrible. I'm sorry. I don't mean to. Miss Harper, we'll provide the very best care we can offer. You have my word. But this is important. Did Marie happen to describe what she saw? Yes, a monster, she said. Said that it was colorless. Gosh, I could feel the poor little heart pounding. For her, it was right there. And her movements, they were so wild. Arms flailing, legs kicking. I wanted to talk to her, see how she's doing. I really need to hear her voice right now.
That would not be advised, Miss Harper. There are many concerns we must address at this time. But vitals show normal, and we'll continue to monitor. She'll be okay.
No! Well, pardon me if I'm not comforted by that. Just bring my little girl back to me.
Remember you? An elephant always remembers. Want to know what I remember about you? I'm Bubba Bubbafint. Hey, I remember you.
Kickin' Chicken! Wanna go outside and hang out? It's looking pretty bad outside! I've never been outside before. Will you come with me? I'm scared. Here, follow me. I'll step out first.
Around at the world today, what one thing do you think it needs more of? I asked around once. Money, I never have enough. Understanding, I can never get any. Faith, the common man has lost it. Each answer was different. And I could perhaps see some little truth in each. But I think each was also missing something. Something simple. You see, not one of them could muster a smile. A smile is hope. A smile is love. A smile is understanding. And there is nothing more gratifying to my soul than being the reason for a child's smile. To be the spark that ignites all their hopes and dreams. For it is only through hopes and dreams that we may create a better world. One where our children need not be afraid. One where they are protected. After all, this company and its toys are nothing without them. These children deserve to smile. They deserve to love. And they deserve a safe home. That is why it is with enormous pleasure that as the founder of Playtime Co., I announce... Playcare! Our very own on-site orphanage. But it's not only that. It's a school, a playhouse, a place to belong. Our very own ecosystem beneath the surface, dedicated in every inch and detail to ensuring a child's smile. It's teachers and counselors, mothers and fathers, until such a time they have all of that in you. May Playcare bring joy, inspiration, and smiles to all who enter these doors. For what gives life its meaning if not a smile?
I'm Bubba Bubbafint. Hey, I remember you.
Hi, I'm Crafty Corn. Can you help me with my painting?
Playcare system. All that gas you see coming from the machine is made right
right here in the factory. It's called the Red Smoke. Right now, it's all headed off to the right. We need to make that red smoke go left instead. That's how we can get to him. The machine will probably have a few dumb safeguards for you to work around, but I think you can do it. I'll call you once it's done.
Thank you.
Tragic news this morning. As of 9:45 a.m., local authorities report that the body of a young boy. Following recent events, Playtime Co. was asked for any comment regarding the discovery. This is what they had to say. Quote, "It's sickening. Elliot Ludwig was a great man." Get up. Get up.
Greetings, employees, and welcome to your first day here in Playtime. We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find your new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own. Feel free to wander the halls, sit in the mess for lunch, or watch our children play and learn to their little hearts' content. Join the innovationists, where the bounds of science are continuously pushed. Or join the counselors of Playcare, whose diligence and care for our children will help shape a brighter future. Just you see. Now, every one of you has your part in that future, so should you come back tomorrow feeling unhappy for where you are or what you've done, worry not, for your supervisor is here and happy to listen. And should you come back years later, your conscience finally getting the better of you, may you descend into the dark and the dust, finding all that awaits you are incomprehensible horrors, each hungry for your return, each eager that they might find you. Perhaps they'd smile at you from a shadow, their smiling mouths full of teeth and meat and plastic, watching and waiting patiently for their turn at a warm welcome. Or perhaps they won't allow you such time to figure your place in the world you'd left, a world that's theirs now. Welcome home.
Maggie. Let's eat. Roast beef? Delicious. Grilled chicken? Down the hatch. Seared elephant? Yum! Played unicorn? Mmm! Still hungry. Hey, what do you say you and I be friends? Hi there! I'm Piggy Piggy. Let's eat.
Monsters away! Two hugs a day is better in every way! Hugging forever. Hugs are non-stop. I'm gonna hug you until you pop. A hug a day keeps the monsters away!
nothing wrong. We're actually here to help.
This place makes her tense. I'm glad that Ollie could help you get this far. He's the reason we found you at all. Looks like the train crash hurt us both. You've been through so much. You deserve an explanation. Come on. Hey, you'll be okay. We'll be okay. Listen, I'm not your enemy, but I can't just let you leave. What's happening down here is bigger than all of us. And I need you, so we can get revenge on those monsters who've tortured you, who've tortured us. They didn't act alone. They're disciples of the original, the prototype. Do the honors. Prototype knows we're coming by now. You try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door. He's the reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea the things he's done. Let me help you kill him. Let me help you save everyone. We've all seen you, how capable you are. You killed Huggy. You killed Mommy. You freed me. You are perfect for this. Catnap is coming. He's the final obstacle the prototype has placed against us. We can't stay here. Keep yourself safe. Ollie will call you.
Thank you. This is Miss Delight speaking. Please excuse the interruption. Students, remain in your seat until the bell has rung. And no going in the halls without a hall pass. For your co-workers. Catnap wouldn't like that you're here. You should leave. For your own safety. Not a good listener, are you? You're a lot like the other humans in that way. I wonder if your screams will sound like theirs too. I look forward to finding out.
Hello, students. Find my sisters and I to learn facts across a variety of subjects. Did you know that there are 60,000 miles of blood vessels in the human body? The smallest bone in your body is the stapes in your ear. Still, want to learn more about human organs? Pay close attention in class. Hello, students. Find my sisters and I to learn facts across a variety of subjects.
Thank you.
Wanna try hopping to the moon with me? All three with me! 1, 2, 3! Heh, didn't get very far, did we?
Nothing. Let's just get this shipment dropped and go.
I take it you're not a fan of this place, are you?
Nope. Never liked the feel of it. I mean, don't you think these kids deserve some real sunlight instead of floodlights and painted skies? Hell, we're not even allowed to talk to these kids. Isn't that... Sorry, Stu.
Sorry? That doesn't sound like the Rich I know.
Well, trying to stop being so pissed off all the time. My wife says I'm a lovely man, but I gotta control my temper. So, I'm doing it for her.
You're just different, Rich. Honest to a fault.
Thank you.
Bobby Bearhug. Want to know how much I love you? I love you to the moon and back. I'm crazy about you. I'm lost without you. I've been lost a long time. Please, you won't leave me, will you? Hi, I'm Bobby Bearhug. Want to know how much I love you?
You're Poppy's angel. Come to save us. Nothing left to save. Not here. Bird Catnap's home angel. There, home. A million pairs of eyes are on you now. Watching. Waiting. prototype is his god, and this is what he does to heretics. These little toys follow Catnap to avoid that very fate. And in return, they are fed. We try to fight it. The prototype's control. I am the last of the smiling critters. Listen to me. You need to get out of this place. You need to live. You and Poppy could fix this. End this madness. The torment. Oh no. Oh no. Leave me. Please. Just go. Run.
Dante says, fetch! Go, go, as far as you can! Why are you just standing there? You can't be here. You can't stay.
Okay. I don't want to lose any more friends to this place.
then. Come on in. Please, have a seat. How was your ride down?
It was, nothing like we were expecting. Mr. Ludwig's speech was... Well, it just confirms for us that you're the orphanage we want to go through.
Hi! I'm Crafty Corn. Can you help me with my painting?
Thanks!
Now, can you give me some red? More red, please! Out? But we can't be out. You're hiding more red from me. I know you are.
Give it here!
Perfect for... Oh. What? Well, it appears there's been some complications. Complications? What kind?
have to end this.
Thank you.
this is coming through. There's no time to waste. Catnap is on his way. The room you're... This is coming through. There's no time to waste. Catnap is on his way. The room you're in used to be a sort of panic room. It's not what it used to be. But it can protect you. Learn how it works. Try putting the battery... Good. Okay. Now, in between the hallways, there's those two side rooms. On both the left and the right. There'll be green power receivers in those little rooms. They can block off the hallways before Catnap gets to you. Try them. Good. If you see Catnap, use those. You're probably gonna hallucinate a bit. It'll be hard to tell what's real and what's fake. Try using your flares on Catnap.
Thank you.
closer to winning. You've made your choice. You're staying to help Poppy. Well, finish the job. This win is yours.
Deserve to have the truth. You came back because of your co-workers. You want to know what happened and why. This is your answer. We called it the Hour of Joy. Everyone. The guilty, the innocent, didn't matter. All that death didn't fix anything. And then, once it was all over, they dragged those corpses down below where they'd never be found. And they ate the bodies to stay alive. The prototype has to die for this, for everything. As soon as we reach the bottom, we'll send the lift back up. Just hold tight, okay? After you! Alright, once we hit the ground, we need to be cautious. There's something...